we're finishing, we're doing location. It's the salt nila sa game na to. And again, as you see the highlights of the game, this is the first goal by Delo. So this happened in the 16th minute. It was a 1-2 pass. He continued his run. He was the one who passed the ball to Higato. And he got that ball back because he continued his run. And he got the first lead for FPU at the 18th minute.
Coming into this game, they only scored 8 goals. But today, they opened the floodgates and scored 5. Five good-looking goals at that. That was assisted by Hirao as well. So out of the 5 goals, 2 were scored by Hirao, 2 were assisted.
And again, this is when FPU were able to take advantage of a UE defensive mistake. Lirion headed the ball down and it fell just at the feet of Urao again to get his 7th goal.
In that angle, behind that, you could appreciate the power of his left foot and that is.
And here's a good goal again. FPU taking advantage of another UE mistake. The keeper and their last man, miscommunication about the ball, and again falls at the feet of Kubon, getting his goal as well for this game.
The 2 goals here in this game, actually the same, were gifted to FPU because of the defensive lapses. Meanwhile, here's the big goal for UE. You can't not give them credit for this one.
This is the consolation goal that happened in the 83rd minute. Again, it was the possession. They did not give up. UE, though they were already down 5-0, it was great opinion, great defending, seeing the through goal, seeing Diano on top. Diano just pushing the ball on his stronger foot, on his right foot. Again, it all amounted to his first touch. Maganda yung first touch niya. Kinock back niya kaagad. Was able to bring it to the other side and take that shot. It was a great goal for Diano. And of course, for what UE can do this coming season.
All that, see that